Should old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot and old lang syne? For auld lang syne, my dear, for auld lang syne, of kindness yet for old lang syne.
And here's a